Tonight, Oklahoma Highway Patrol says some of their troopers are on paid leave following a deadly shooting in Ada. Ada police and OHP responded to a domestic disturbance call in an apartment last night when they say Timothy Yoakum began shooting at officers and troopers. Troopers returned fire, ultimately killing him. The shooting remains under investigation.